I'm Alfredo Lopez from May 1st People Inc. As an internet organization, we have always believed that the future of the human race is based on the kind of collaboration that spawned the internet and on which it thrives. At once, each of us is important, and each of us must recognize the importance of everyone else in our lives. That's a perspective our entire movement must adopt. And it's this perspective that is driving so many organizations and movements in the south of this country. Representing so many of the cultures, backgrounds, and nationalities that make up the United States, so much of the critical history that has constructed democracy and courageous opposition, and such proximity to the rest of the Americas, it's no wonder that once again, the South leads us with powerful and innovative efforts at unity and mobilization. We at MFPL are proud to be part of that effort, and as an organization that encompasses both the United States and Mexico, we are filled with optimism by the work our brothers and sisters in the South are doing. We love you.